Hi, this is Fernando Reboso with Maxus Realty Group, and today we're going to be talking about the difference in services when someone is helping you sell your property. And I have this idea because as I was listing a property for one of my clients, and we were signing all the documentation on his kitchen table, I saw that there were some postcards from other realtors in the same table, and I asked him about that. And he told me that as soon as he put the property in the market for sale by owner, he received a number of postcards from different people trying to help him sell his house. And some of them were even offering for $99. They were willing to put their home in the MLS, and that was it. And I wanted to tell him about the reasons why some people are doing this, because there's always someone willing to do it cheaper. But when cheap is usually more expensive to them when selling a home than a premium service, this is exactly the case I wanted to make to him. And I also would like to, I was inspired to write this about it, because a lot of people don't understand what's the difference between a customer and a client. You know, a customer is like an elderly person needing help to cross the street. And most people will do this act to help this person, and that will be it. But a client is more like a grandmother needing help crossing the street. And after I engage her with my professional advice, knowledge, and love to protect and serve her, only then I guide her across the street and beyond as needed. That is the big difference between a customer and a client. So when it comes to real estate, when someone calls me about your home, they become a customer. I give you information, and that will be it. When I list your home, you become my client, and then you will get my professional advice, my knowledge, and the love and protect to serve your best needs. Only then you can understand what's the difference between a limited listing service and a full service representation. So let's talk about the limited listing services, which is, I believe, they are just like a vending machine. This is what you get in a vending machine. You pay first, and then you get the goods. You get exact change, there's no refunds. Basically, that is what a discount listing service is all about. So some people may charge you $80 for a lockbox, $100 for a yard sign, or they're gonna even charge you $600 to do an open house for you. All those extras you have to pay as you need it. And the only difference is that because there are limited listing services for them, it doesn't matter whether you are successful or not. So now let's talk about the full service presentation, which is the difference for you. There's a difference between listing and selling. There's a difference between customer and client. I don't want to just list your property. I want to protect your price. I want to market your home. I want to negotiate the best price for you. I want to negotiate the best terms for you. I want to sell it. And if I don't perform, you pay me zero. You don't owe me nothing. I don't want to list your house. I want to sell it. My name is Fernando Reboso, and I will be honored to have the opportunity to compete on being your consultant if you are considering selling your home. Please give me a call, 301-246-0001. Thank you. Have a good day.